Was there talk in the team after Loew's scratch and sniff video was published on the internet? And what did the team make of it?
It's not an issue within the team because I think 80% of you and I scratch our balls from time to time. So everything is fine.
Also, Polly, Applaus in der Pressekonferenz.